Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Live High School Football on JTV. This is the Tripp's Glizzard Postgame Show. I'll tell you what, you talk about posting up big numbers. Western on both sides of the football, offense, defense, special teams, all the way around. These kids got it done tonight.
The biggest challenge is going to be for Nick Rulowitz and his staff to find the areas where you can coach this team, because there just wasn't many mistakes. All three phases of this ball game, they were better than Harper Creek, and they were darn near perfect. Really impressive performance in this district opener.
That means they're coming back again here next week, but let's get to some of the plays and players of the game. Our Tri-County Water player of the game, there's really probably no question who that's got to be.
Alex Trudell, the senior running back, had a big-time game. Really impressive, 173 yards, and barely did any of that in the second half. 173 yards, two touchdowns, really sparked this offense. And when they were looking for big plays in the running game, they went to Trudell, and he delivered them. Great job by that offensive line, delivering great holes for him as well.
So Trudell, our Tri-County Water, home and commercial water systems and services, tricountywater.com. Now we're Bailey Excavating play at the game. And look, you got to love the offense, but you got to love the defense just as well, pitching a shutout in the playoffs.
Anytime they can score for you, Owen St. Andre, huge play. That 86-yard interception pick six was just a big-time play. I think the game was over by that time, but it was spectacular. It looks good on the screen. Anytime you can highlight the defense, you want to do that. So heck of a play by Owen St. Andre.
Josh, we're getting awarding style points to go along with the big win tonight. Bailey Excavating serving Jackson for over 50 years. Tell you what, for Harper Creek, tough night tonight, but it's a young team. And for you, next season starts tomorrow. Tonight, tough loss. For Western, you got to celebrate, but you can't celebrate too long, because next week the test is going to get tougher, and the test next week also could mean a championship.
Yeah, it's going to be different. St. Joe, Stevensville, Lakeshore, both going to be quality opponents, but I'll tell you what, district championship on the line. Western needs to show up, play like they did tonight. They're going to win a district championship.
Yeah, tonight they look like a dangerous football team. Their goal is to get to Ford Field tonight. If they keep playing like this, there's a good chance they're going to do it. This has been the Tripp's Collision Postgame Show. We want to thank you for watching JTV Sports and High School Football presented by Avenue Auto. I'm Joel Freeling, Josh Burgett. We will see you here next week at Western for a championship. See you then.